great fame of deeds they've done and battles won and how they've made their name. But the boys who gave a history to the orange, white and green are the boys who died in Dublin town in 1916. Meet the boys from Kerry, meet the boys from Clare, Dublin, Wicklow, Donegal and the boys from Old Kildare. Boys from a land beyond the sea, from Boston and New York, but the boys who beat the black and tans were the boys from the County Cork. Cork gave us McSweeney, a hero he did die. Wicklow gave us Michael Dwyer in the days of long gone by. Dublin gave us Padraig, Pierce, McBride and Colbrew. And America gave us De Valera to lead old Ireland through. Meet the boys from Kerry, meet the boys from Clare, Dublin, Wicklow, Donegal and the boys from Old Kildare. Boys from a land beyond the sea, from Boston and New York, but the boys who beat the black and tans were the boys from the County Cork. We seem to be divided, I really don't know why. We've a glorious list of martyrs who for Ireland seem to die. Now why not get together and join in unity? The north, the south, the east, the west, and set old Ireland free. Meet the boys from Kerry, meet the boys from Clare, Dublin, Wicklow, Donegal, and the boys from Old Kildare. Boys from a land beyond the sea, from Boston and New York, but the boys who beat the black and tans were the boys from the County Cork.